I actually set the auditorium up for today because I'm the theater teacher. So.
Today, we would like to recognize Mrs. Malika Quarterman as our Teacher of the Year for 17 and 18.
Malika Quarterman says she had no idea she was setting up her own ceremony. But at Power APAC Monday morning, students, parents, and administration joined JPS in naming her Teacher of the Year.
I'm honored, but it's also a glorious burden, I guess. You know, when you're honored like this, you see these other amazing teachers and you're like, wow, I better earn this.
She represents the students. She pushes kids to do their very best every day. And I think probably if I had to describe her in a word or two, I would say that she is the epitome of greatness.
Quarterman says she lives in Jackson and cares about the city deeply. She says that, plus her relationship with her students, keeps her coming back to teach every day.
It's to make sure that they're growing academically and artistically as a human and figuring out what they want out of life. And I think when you make that commitment, you've got to show up every day.
We have a $20 gift card to School Aids.
Quarterman received a plaque, flowers, gift cards, and a $500 check, which she says will likely go towards the next show her students put on at Power APAC. In Jackson, Earl Arms, 16 WAPT News.